challenged the audience as much as they did the actors. And I think that, in retrospect, is one of the great things that I appreciate about that show.
I remember going to New York and seeing Denzel Washington. We put him on tape, and at the time, he was playing Malcolm X off Broadway. When Bruce Pouchers saw the tape, he just sort of flipped over the tape, as we all did.
I'm Christina Pickles, and you're watching Saint Elsewhere on Bravo.